My name's John Scott, and I'm going to be showing you an example of the Galilean cannon. When I drop this basketball, it's going to lose its elastic energy, and through the law of conservation of momentum, it states that you can neither lose nor gain momentum, and that energy has to be conserved. With an elastic collision, it will cause the basketball to transfer energy into the tennis ball, giving it all of its energy, causing the tennis ball to soar high up into the air.